Alright, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to the Minecraft series. That is late. Look at the good with the helmet. Look at the good without the helmet. Yes. Alright, so we're back. You didn't see last episode. Did some village raiding and stuff like that. We didn't actually raid the village. Just took all the stuff. I don't know if you can class it. The hell is that noise? That's creepy. Yeah, we didn't actually raid the village. We just took all of the stuff, so I guess we raided the village. I don't know. I guess your class has raid. Sure? I don't know anymore. Who knows? Not me. Yeah, in between episodes, I did go mining. Did die. yeah. I kind of just got, like, bombarded by a load of creatures, and a creeper fell on me, and I got blown up. We still got all our gear. But I did go ahead. Maybe an emerald. We've got a bit of mainly iron what was going for on some redstone. I did actually find something down there that you guys are gonna want to see. We went down there. I have to remember which way it was because it was the other day. But what we're actually gonna do in this episode is we're gonna. Am we on? Is it going nighttime yet? Almost nighttime. So we're gonna armor up. Because I did die and it wasn't fun. So we're gonna armor up. We're gonna leave the cows and stuff for another time. We need to armor up. We need to get some tools. We need to get some gear. So go ahead and let's make ourselves a full set of iron armor. That is right. We're armoring up. Full set of iron armor. Leggings, boots. I'm pretty sure it's just like this. Why'd I pick them up? And helmet. Right, yeah, we do have the gold helmet, but. We want full set of armor. Boom. Sweet. Alright, so we got ourselves a full set of iron armor. I do have these like stone tools and stuff. I guess they'll do for now. They'll be fine. Fine, because we're not fighting stuff. We got our protection. Looks fine. But I am also. So I didn't know this was a thing. So, was it in combat? Make crossbows, but there's something else. There it is, a shield. You can actually make a shield. So, if I now go here, you can't block anymore with your sword, but you can actually block with the shield. That does obscure the vision a little bit, but, you know, great. I'm pretty sure what button was it? It was F, I think, isn't it? Yeah, so I can just literally chuck it down there if I need to, and that's fine. So I can hot swap that between me torches and my shield. That's fine. We'll just do that. Fine with that. Then we can just actually I want to move that there. Just do that. Sweet. Pork chops. They can go in there. That's fine. We don't need another stone axe. No, we don't need axes for what we're doing today. Axes are not needed. Or hose. We need wood. I'm gonna make an iron sword. Just because the stone one. We have plenty of iron. Pretty much. We don't need the stone one. Wood. They can go in there. Sweet. So we got full set of iron armor. Make ourselves a iron shovel as well, because the stone one is going to break soon. Bring that with us, and I think we are just about ready to go mining, I think. Oh, look, yeah. Turn those into sticks. We shall head out. It doesn't matter that it's night time, that's fine. Alright, sweet. Get going. So, while I was mining, I did find a couple items that pretty cool. So actually, just before we do head down, so let's have a look at our advancements. So adventuring, there's still a bunch of stuff we need to get. These are the normal ones. Why can't I drag it? So our next step is, collect an arrow with a shield, little bucket there. But yeah, our next step is to acquire some diamonds. So that's what we're gonna go ahead and do today. So I did find some diamonds. I'm not gonna say how many. I'll show you guys when we get to it. Is just down here, over here, It's literally just at the bottom here, down here. I was gonna start strip mining, so I could just literally get a bunch of the ready. So it's coal there if we need it. But if I remember correctly, it is just over here. There. So we did find one diamond. One whole diamond. Boom. So I did actually just come down for some iron. Didn't expect to actually find diamonds, but we did. So yeah, that was pretty good. We actually found one diamond. But we need more diamonds than that. So we're gonna try and find some diamonds today. Hopefully we can come across some. I won't mind some gold as well. Speaking of the devil. There it is. Come hither! Come hither, gold. But mainly we are looking for diamonds today. Oh, there is. Oh, yes. Yes. Sweet. Sweet, sweet. Say where are all the mobs? But I'm fine with there not being any. I'm fine with that. But this place was crawling with stuff. Got ourselves gold. Actually, a redstone, I'm gonna get a bit. I'm not gonna mine a lot of it. I'm mainly gonna leave it for now because I don't need to, I'm not gonna do any redstone contraptions or anything, because I don't really know how it works now. But I'll grab a little bit because I'm not gonna use much for now. But we'll do some later. But we also got emeralds as well. Look at that. Sweet. I'm actually gonna. Some torches down. So, let's get that diamond. Get rid of this water though. What level are we on here? 14, so this is like the highest diamonds can be found out. So it's 2, 3, 4, 1, 5, 6, 1, ooh, 7. Oh, look at that. 8 diamonds. Let's go. Nice. We can actually start. Ooh. Okay. We're not just expecting to find this many to begin with. Ah, so we're on 9 already. So we're on level 12 because we died. No, we'll just quickly. Alright, you know what? We're gonna quickly have a look around this cave, see what's about. We'll mine all the gold and stuff like the stuff that we're gonna need, like the iron, gold, lapis. I think we'll need. Now, I know we'll need it for the sheep and stuff because they die into it, so. Just mine important bits. But I think what we'll do, we could potentially make a diamond pickaxe. And get some obsidian and get our enchanting table started. Maybe. Maybe even next episode. I kind of want. You know what? We're going to build a building for that, though. I want to build like a little mini village. Zombies about. Yep. Yeah. 9 diamonds. Look at that. Awesome. We're not even 10 minutes in. I've already got 9 diamonds. Oh, sweet. I know I'm running past a bunch of gold. Oh, hello. But I'm just quickly running down. See if so I'm pretty much just speed running this because I can mine all this stuff in my own time. That's fine. Come down and just mine it, or doing a live stream or something like that. Oh, by the way, that is another thing I'm going to be starting doing soon. Is live streaming. So if you guys are interested in that, then let me know. But I'm definitely. I swear I just saw a creepy. I did. I definitely am going to be doing some live streaming. And maybe even next week. I'll be doing it on this channel. I was going to do them on Twitch. But everything's going to be. For now, everything's going to be on this channel. But I will in the future be doing some Twitch streams. I'll let you guys know when that's happening. Interested in those. I'll be playing other games than this. I may be doing some more live streams in the future. Oh, hello. This. Anymore? Pick broke. Can sometimes be diagonal as well, so just make sure you always dig around the area. Oh, that's sick. Like flipping this, like a flipping how to find diamonds little tutorial here, isn't it? Else? It's not really, it's just, yeah. Have to be good at the game. It's gotta be me. Wait, what? Where'd my water go? Fucking out, because I've got a bucket. My water just disappeared. What? How's that work? So confused, I'm just gonna have to grab it. Yeah. Wow, that's a lot of iron. That is a lot of iron. I think I placed it down and put a torch on it at the same time. Ah! Loads of iron. Nice. I don't need to mine that coal. Alright. Make ourselves a nice little way down though. Gold. No way! Are you serious? Look at all this. Oh wow. This mine is like amazing. All these diamonds we've just found. Oh, yo, that's sick. So we've got 13. So we actually have enough to start actually doing a decent amount of stuff for that. Oh, this has been actually a productive episode. It's actually been pretty sick. We found diamonds. Oh, sweet. All right, awesome. I was expecting just like find. You know, I already found the one there. I was expecting maybe find like I found the four there. I was like, all right, maybe that's it. We'll start doing some other stuff. But we'll like grab all the stuff quick and go. And start making like some diamond picks and stuff and chatting tables. But oh, I forgot about this. What we found? Look at this. Found a spawner. Spawner is it? Zombie spawner, that was it. Yeah, we also found a zombie spawner. I completely forgot about this. So this is our second spawner. And I'm pretty sure they're not too far away from each other, so I might be able to do something with that. I ran out of torches. That's why I mined that coal. I don't know why I subconsciously mined the coal. Anything else? Nope, that just leads back to that cave. But yeah, we found another spawner. I'm gonna have a look in the chest. Because I've not actually looked in the chest yet either. Oh, this has been like such a good episode. Oh, come on, please, diamonds in these chests. I hope there's diamonds in it. Right, let's grab this quick. Come on. Find that. Let's grab that. Come on. Come on, diamonds. Gold horse armor. Tons of gunpowder. Got flesh. Bit of iron. Come on, diamonds, diamonds. What? Enchanted golden apple. They're like, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, check recipe book. I think I need to be in a crafting table for this. Check that when we get back. I've got music discs as well. I've got two of the same one. Melon seeds. Did I have melon seeds already? Don't know, but I'm pretty sure that this is blocks of gold. Is it blocks of gold surrounding an apple? And I know there's two versions, but that is stupid rare. That's super expensive, that. That's sick. Alright, sweet. Let's get the hell out of here before we die. Something. I hear zombies spawning and stuff. We are still on hard mode, aren't we? Yeah. Locked in, 'cause we're not sin. I don't know what that noise is, but it's goddamn creepy. Goddamn creepy. Let's get this down to 13, then we'll head back up to the surface. So I'm gonna make a diamond pick. I'm gonna make a diamond pick. But what else should I make? I'm gonna make an enchanting table. Enchanting table. I don't know what else to make. Because I've got 13 diamonds. I'm thinking diamond pick. Maybe diamond sword. Maybe in diamond chest piece. Diamond chest piece might be the one. 13. It's 11 that I go to, isn't it? 12. Yeah, 12. Let's just mine forward till we use these torches up, and then we'll head back up top. Make ourselves a diamond pick. To go. Also, guys, if you want to play on this world, I'm pretty sure it was this. Seed. That is the seed. You guys want to play on this world? It won't be me. You can just play on it yourself. There's 13 diamonds right there. Cool ass spawn as well. So, if you guys want to play along, it is there. Feel free. Just put the seed in on your open world thing, whatever it is. Play along as well. Nice. We'll get this redstone, then we'll head back up. It's been a pretty productive episode right here. So, I think for the next couple episodes, we're going to actually look at not mining so much. We're going to actually look at designing and developing our base. Actually, we're going to actually be looking at making the farm on the island a bit better. I'm tempted to do like a minecart track from one side to the other. Not sure how that's going to work. I might just do it all underground and then, yeah, so I can potentially get some diamonds along the way. Not sure though. Not sure about that one. Have to see. But for now, getting the back and forth by boat, that's fine. That's fine by me. Oh, I've also started, yeah. The sugar cane is getting a bit out of hand. Oh well. Fine. It's fine. Fish. Yeah. Let's make ourselves a diamond pick. And then we'll go ahead and end the episode off. We'll have 10 diamonds left. We have everything we need. Pick. Made. Boom. That. Diamond pick. Nice. So we can enchant that. Let's quickly. What was it? It's this. Food. What's our fletching table? The golden apple. I've got an enchanted golden apple. How does one do enchanted golden apple? Unless you can't make them anymore. Well, we got a cool item. It's going in the chest. Yeah, so there's a normal one. There's a good one. Yeah, we got an enchanted golden apple. Wait. Throw them in there. I'll sort all that later, but yeah, hope you guys have enjoyed. Thanks for watching. If you did enjoy the episode, then hit that like button. Very much appreciated. I know the house is trash, alright? We're gonna work on the house soon. I'm actually quite tempted to move over to that island with all the animals on. Like, temporarily. For a couple episodes. Well, I say a couple episodes. A good couple episodes. Get it all built up and start designing over here because I want to do something with that mountain. But I'm not 100% sure on that yet. But I'm gonna have the Nether portal up there somewhere. Makes a annoying noise, but yeah. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye for now.